So you gonna arrest me or what? I'm walking out of here.
No, you're not.
You think you can stop me?
Of course I can. You're all show muscle. Hell, a 120-pound woman hauled you in here in handcuffs. Sit down. Who's the young lady?
I don't know. I found those pictures.
Where?
School library. Somebody must have dropped them.
You aren't one of these guys holding her down, are you?
Do you see my face in any of those pictures?
You don't have to say any more, Beau. Rita Fiore. I'm Mr. Marino's attorney and his son's.
I didn't do anything, Dad.
What the hell's going on?
I'm holding Mr. Marino's son on a controlled substance charge.
You brought my kid in for smoking pot? You're looking at a police brutality suit. I'm telling you that right now.
Shut up, Mr. Marino.
We've arrested your client for possession of a controlled substance with intent to sell, resisting a lawful order, and assaulting a police officer. And then there is the matter of these pictures. I could see my way to releasing Beau if he would identify the boys holding her down.
Chief Stone, my client is 17 years old. He has no previous convictions. You're not really going to keep him here overnight, are you?
I am. I want you to understand something, Beau. You deny knowing the people in these pictures. If you're lying to us, it would be wise if you told us right now, with your attorney present.
I don't know.
Officer Crane, please take Mr. Marino to the holding cell.
Come on.
You son of a bitch.
Chief son of a bitch to you. Now, unless you want to spend the night here too, I suggest you and Miss Fiore go someplace and plan your brutality suit.
He told me you were, what did he say? It was kind of cute. Oh, yeah. He said you were a real straight shooter.
That is cute.
See ya.